Okay, nobody move that.
All right. 3, 2.
Don't give a damn if I'm bleeding out, that's fine. But I've been afraid of you leaving for some time. And how you gonna like me if you don't recognize me? Cause you've been saying don't ever change. I think it's too late.
And wondering if these last few months have really shaped the best of me. I'm apprehensive, you might say I've wasted time and kinda look like less of me. From elementary to praying on my knees, the ACTs, the overseas, to overthinking all the things you think you should be. And I don't know if it's superstition, but it feels like I'm on the right track. And I'm not dumb, I know you're suspicious that you might not get the old me back. I
don't give a damn if I'm bleeding out, that's fine. But I've been afraid of you leaving for some time. And how you gonna like me if you don't recognize me? Cause you've been saying don't ever change. I think it's too late.
Baby, I'll give you a minute. I'll say how I feel if you promise me that you'll listen. Don't worry, this change has got nothing to do with you now. It's got everything to do with me and how I grew out. My old self, my old ways, throughout the self-help books in my place. I moved on, there's no space, and I understand if you won't stay. I
don't give a damn if I'm bleeding out, that's fine. But I've been afraid of you leaving for some time.
I
don't give a damn if I'm bleeding out, that's fine. But I've been afraid of you leaving for some time. And how you gonna like me if you don't recognize me? Cause you've been saying don't ever change. I think it's too late.